Here we go.
Merry Christmas,
everyone.
Merry Crimbus.
Merry Christmas.
Yes.
Yay. Happy Crimbo.
A little
happy
Yule
as well.
Bonus
for you guys today. Crimbus. So we're gonna play.
Holy crap!
How's have some fun with this one, guys? Can you find all the cats in that tiny little screen? They're adorable.
There's a kitty.
So, hold on, Jeff.
There's kitties everywhere.
They really are.
Oh, there's so many.
I think there's one here, too. Is there? Oh, no, I guess not.
Meow.
What? Why is the thing clicking? Oh, do they all have names?
Aw, like Alistair!
It's like Pokemon, like a little Pokedex pops up to let me know which ones I've collected.
Oh, that's so cute.
I've seen like five already. I've seen like two in the windows.
See two, I think, up on the water tower.
One
like
by the fountain and one
there's
the window.
There's one in the cloud!
Oh, you get it, okay.
I just noticed that my lung capacity sucks.
No, no, honey, you're almost there.
What sucks, McNobbits?
My lung capacity.
Oh.
I kept my breath.
Your lung capacity.
There's another one in the Christmas tree on the far left.
There's one there. I see there. Oh yeah, I see him. So guys, what's going on? What can we chat about while this is going on, other than just pointing out where cats are, because we need to provide some wonderful, whimsical holiday banter for our audience here.
Well there's one of us that can do whimsical a lot.
Yeah, really well, I mean, good. That's in her name, yeah.
Well, I got an idea.
We were debating before this call whether or not if a sheep and a dragon got together and were very happy and and they decided that they wanted to have a big family.
Look, we're not saying it's you guys. We're just saying just if a sheep and a dragon.
Yeah. Okay.
You know, this is a very diverse question you're asking.
Would they have eggs or what? Like, it's obviously a mammal.
Yes.
Then a lizard.
Yeah.
That gets
it's a lammel.
A lammel?
how would it be born then?
I
don't know. I'm so distracted by meow meow.
Maybe, you know, you've heard the story about babies coming out of the cabbage patch. Maybe for them it comes out of the dragon fruit patch, I guess.
When a sheep and a dragon want to have a child, they go to the child tree and egg off the child tree and raise it until it hatches.
Or to raise further questions, they have a kiwi.
A kiwi!
Oh my gosh. He sounds like Gurgi from the Black Cauldron.
Oh gosh.
Oh no. I'm sorry, I would disown that child. If that were my child, you know, in this hypothetical question.
Also, I think that one cat was just named Columbo. That makes me happy.
Columbo!
I just one more question, ma'am.
One more question.
That reminds me, I'm going to look up the old show Columbo.
So, here's a question, then. What is your favorite memory from Christmas? What's your favorite Christmas memory?
Favorite
it could
Christmas
be, like,
memory.
Your favorite toy that you ever got, or the best experience you had. What was your best childhood memory?
There was one time where the Christmas tree caught on fire.
Was it your fault, McNobbins?
Did you start the Christmas fire?
We didn't start the Christmas fire.
I was about to say, he didn't start the fire, but...
It was always burning.
So Sam, you know, you don't have too much more time here with us today, so why don't you tell us your best memory first?
Mm-hmm.
So we make sure we get yours on
record. Oh, goodness, man, there's a couple. Okay, that has to be a tie.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man. That'd be a three-way tie?
Uh-huh.
I know that there's definitely like a couple of good ones that come to mind. I think this past one was probably one of my favorites. My parents decided to have the theme of this year's last year's Christmas be playful, which I was fully on board with.
So you do like a theme of Christmas?
Well, that sort of thing, like, we had a theme. My mom and dad did a yellow theme for my Christmas gifts the year before.
Oh, that's cute.
Like, it was interesting, yeah. So this time they're like, okay, we're going to be playful with everything. So I went, like, full into it.
Right.
And for the months leading up, I asked them questions about, like, their childhood.
Right.
What any kind of cool, fun things they remember or anything, like, around that thing that they experienced. And so my dad, I got him, one of my favorite things I got him was this little viewfinder that had like dinosaurs on one reel.
Oh, and I love those things. They're so much
and it
fun.
Had marine life on another film reel.
Yeah.
Where you could like click the lever and you could look through it. And he loved that.
Mm-hmm.
And my mom, I got one of the other cool things I got her was I got her a box of classic Lego pieces. Like, I got her a big... And the box itself looks like a giant Lego brick.
Oh, that's cool.
Like, I was really I like that. But, oh, no. Okay, never mind. I changed my answer.
Okay.
Favorite Christmas memory was from last year, but I drew my dad...
Did you hear that cat? Sorry, go on. I'm sorry.
I gifted him a drawing that I had made with him sitting at one of our favorite fishing spots with our two dogs sitting beside him with their heads in his lap.
Aww.
While he was fishing. I'll send the picture if I find it.
Yeah.
The look that I got was just like
it's on
of utmost like heartwarming. I was okay, sure. Yeah. But no, like it was a very like loving, heartwarming moment. I think that was one of my favorite Christmas memories.
Oh, this is cute. Look at this little bird or whatever.
He turns
on
his
him,
head.
And his head tilts
Aww.
Every time. That's kind
of
cute.
The trash kitty. There's one of the trash.
There's one of the trash.
Trash.
Yeah, by the
It's Weedy! It's
Weydey!
It's
Weydey! Where she belongs.
No! Dude, Sam called Weydey a Garfield rat today.
Garfield rat.
That was awesome.
That was the best. Your Garfield rat.
Oh, goodness.
Hey, Chris is the one who admitted that he just gives her, like, week-old
stagnant
trash water and she likes it.
It's like my cow drinks stagnant water and liked it.
Children go to the toilet, it's fine.
I mean, some cats do
well,
that.
The thing is, the thing is, cats actually are like that because my cat, for example, my cat, like, you can give her the freshest, cleanest water in a bowl. She will not even look at it. She'd rather, like, dehydrate before drinking that.
Right.
She'd rather go outside and lap any kind of puddle with like stale H8, like day old water.
That's cats.
That is definitely kitty cats. But wait, McDonald's, I don't remember you telling us about your kitty before.
Oh, he got big old kitty.
I got a cat.
He's on the window.
What were you just talking about before? Tell us about your kitty, please.
I don't even remember. I don't remember a time where I didn't have a cat, actually.
Yeah, he's been with a cat, like, once or twice, but, like, not often.
I've always had a cat. We used to have two, but one of them,
Pumpkin's got how many of them? How many
cats? Probably he exploded.
I got nine.
Nine? How do you manage with nine cats, dude?
You know, there's a reason why he's called the crazy cat lady in the Discord.
I love cats.
Speaking of Discord names, Sam, why are you a dispensary driver?
Mobile dispensary driver.
Are we really going to discuss this right now?
you don't even have a license.
She has cats in
Wait,
her
but
car. Sometimes you don't need a license if it's like a bike cart.
It's sandwich shaped.
You don't need
shaped.
A license for a sandwich.
It's sandwich shaped. Yeah, you don't need a license for
no,
a sandwich.
No, her dispenser car is full of cats and that's... And there's a little delivery kitty cat. They give all the presents to all the
she
boys and girls.
She just throws cats at people.
They just latch on to people's faces.
She's like the crazy cat lady from The Simpsons. Just throws them right at people.
Used them out of a gun.
There's another cat.
Yeah. Oh, cat gun.
Right there, honey.
Cat gun.
Right in between the roof and the sign.
Between the roof and the sign?
Oh, yeah. Right there.
No, where's the one near the door you said?
The lamppost you were just at. That's the door next to
him.
Yep.
This is fun.
There's one on
is
the window
one by
all the way
snowman?
To the left.
We might be able to get this before we
maybe
before
so.
I have to go. That'd be awesome.
Also, is it just me or did Pumpkin.
Pumpkin.
the damn robot voice. Did Pumpkin...
I see another one. I see another one.
Do we have to censor that?
Probably. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I see another one. It's all on the far left in the middle windowsill on the left.
The novice is supposed to be about sweet Christmas kitty cats.
Far, you said
I don't
far
remember
left?
The lad
there's
having.
There's the Christmas tree.
Oh, I see him.
Right?
Yeah.
Sorry, I just don't remember the lad having such a deep voice.
See, no, we were discussing Christmas memories and everything. Sam, that was yours. McNobbitz was the tree catching on fire.
That was fun.
Okay, Christian, you haven't said much so far. What about you, Christian? Any particular favorite memories?
None that come to mind. All of them are good, man.
I mean, yeah, true.
I finished my food. May I try now?
Yes, you may. Hold on. We're going to switch places here, and Jazz is going to play.
Found another one.
Okay, hold on. Yeah. Jazz is going to take over.
They're all good.
There's one by the shop.
I like this
kind of game. Jazz and Fraz, there's another one in the triangle roof.
I will say that a favorite memory, a favorite memory of mine is, and again, Christian, I think you were there, was, was the year that our grandfather discovered that I could imitate Bing Crosby. And he had me doing Bing Crosby singing Christmas carols, like, all Christmas.
Wait, what, Bill Crosby?
Bing Crosby. I can imitate Bing Crosby singing Christmas carols. Oh, you can zoom in? I didn't know you could do that.
Dude, you can zoom? We did all that? We almost all of them.
I feel like a sucker.
We played on hard mode.
There's a kitty cat.
In the tree. In the Christmas tree.
Yeah, right on the tree.
I know there's one beside it on the left. There's one beside it on the left. You go to the left.
Yeah, look, there's one over there.
We played on hard mode the entire time.
We've been playing on hard mode the whole time. You know, I can't think. I think we've got everyone. No, sorry. We still have to figure out what Pumpkin and Jazz. What are some favorite Christmas memories for you guys?
I'd like to hear Pumpkin's first, please.
I don't really know.
You don't know?
Not at the moment, no.
No. You sound awful quiet, sir.
I think he's got a little cold.
Oh, you're still sick, dude?
Yeah, I forgot he's sick. Oh,
oof,
that's a
score.
He's sick, all right. I'll tell you that.
Oh,
<my God.
laughs>
And that cat shaped like a little box.
Yes.
That's funny.
His name's Chunky.
Oh, that's a good one.
Is that one right there? Is that one in the... Or is that just dots right next to the other kitty?
There's one next to Snowman.
So Jazz, what about you? Any Christmas memories that
There's one in the triangle. Wait. Zoom back in.
Oh?
Which triangle?
See between the roofs?
Oh, there he is. He's like napping in between the roof, the two little shops side by side. He's napping in between them.
Oh, look at him!
I'm enjoying this game. I'm not gonna lie, this is really fun. Yeah, six more to go, guys. We might finish this before Sam has to leave.
Oh, I would love it if this thing colors itself in after it's all done.
Oh, that'd be cute. Yeah, if it colors in the whole picture.
That would be so cute. Like, it colors the rest of the picture, and that'd be amazing.
It's weird how I've discovered this on accident.
I know.
Oh, I found a kitty.
There's one on the left.
Oh,
on the left. Keep one left.
Oh.
That one there. See him?
Oh, yeah. There he is.
Really?
There's
another
one.
Oh, gosh. We're close, guys. We might finish this.
Three more.
There has to be one in the mountain.
Do you realize I'm more excited about finishing this game than I have been on any of the other games we've played on the show?
Because we're actually going to finish the game in one sitting, that's why.
Wow. Got it. Wow. It's pretty chill.
We can do this.
Jingle Jam.
I think this needs to be an annual tradition that we play a cat's kitten game.
I found one!
Oh, that'd be so awesome.
Roof, right side.
Roof, right side. Oh, I see it!
Oh my gosh.
Two more! Oh my gosh.
Okay, guys, officially, this is our new Christmas tradition. We play a hidden cat game every year.
You know, there's like 50 levels of this, by the way.
Oh my god.
Hi.
Oh, come on, there's two more to go. We gotta find them.
We can't find them.
Oh,
it's recording. It's recording.
Oh,
one in the top here.
Oh, one more.
Oh, Oh, guys, this is getting intense. Okay, you know what? You know what my new favorite Christmas memory is? Finishing this game
present?
Together.
Why is that present color? I didn't click it.
Oh, sorry, kick the microphone.
There it is!
Wait, oh my gosh!
Jazz, he's on!
Go for it, Jazz, go! Go!
Come on, come on, come on!
I need it!
Can you get color?
Oh, yeah, there we go! Look at that!
Yes!
Oh, we found Charlie!
Oh, we get fireworks and everything!
Aww!
How cool!
But where's the color?
Well, yeah, give it time, McNobbins. Come on. Don't rush it.
There's red ornaments, and I see red and yellow.
Uh-huh. Okay, give it time. It's going to color it all in, I bet. Just wait.
Black and yellow, black and yellow.
It's like a newspaper. It's black and white and red all over. Is that all we get? We're not going to get any other colors?
What?
Well, that stinks.
The music's good.
Well, the music's good, yeah.
That's my jam.
It's not bull.
You're right.
It's
cats.
It's stylized. It's simplistic. It's minimalistic.
Well, this was really,
it's cartoony.
Really cute.
Yeah.
Aw. I am a little sad that there isn't more color in it, but on the other hand,
make a really good coloring page.
If you press the button on the upper left.
Yeah, the little back arrow. Maybe it colors it in then. Oh, no, that's it. Timer mode unlocked. Did you see Santa Claus?
You missed
Santa. I saw a present.
Oh, I didn't see Santa Claus.
I saw a present.
Is that only one present? Level? I thought there were multiple.
No, because this is just like a little free. This was just a little free Christmas
little
game.
Yeah, and you can start all over.
Yeah, this was just a little free Christmas game. Nothing too fancy.
But now there's a timer. So, no pressure or anything.
Now you're timed.
I love that little cat right there.
So we're playing this again now?
I'm trying to find Santa.
Oh, okay.
Guys, we have to find Santa.
Guys, if you found Santa, leave a comment below.
If you found Santa, write it in the comments.
Can you see Santa is?
Can you see where Santa is?
We'll send a free gift.
Here he is. I actually have no idea.
We'll send a free gift to the first person who comments accurately where Santa Claus is hidden. You can't make it up. It has to really be where he's hidden in the game.
Que está Santa Claus?
Well, there's certainly Viking kitty cat and stuff.
I saw viewers kissing Santa Claus.
That ticking noise is
in
real.
The comment section late last night.
Tom watched that mysterious ticking.
It's Lord Voldemort.
Where is Santa?
They didn't think we'd see how weird that they could be.
Dumbledore! Run! I figured if he's just gonna run with it.
For Pete's sake, where's Santa?
Harry Potter.
Oh, wait a minute. I didn't tell you guys what one of
I
my...
I found the mysterious ticking noise! It's a pipe bomb! Yay!
You guys are letting me talk.
Yeah, go on. I'm sorry.
I was gonna tell you what one of my favorite Christmas memories is.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, go.
Yeah. Oh, hello. Sorry, Kitty. I didn't mean to click you. The one that I wait, is that supposed to be Santa? Are those fists, and those are supposed to be legs?
Oh, that might. That could be it.
Where the heck is his head?
Well, because it's like a little statue of him on the top, so he's like it's kind of cut off at the top. But yeah, that might be it.
Also, look, the building is a Viking as well.
Yeah.
Oh, look, that little snow pile is sad. And the kitty's going over there to cuddle it.
So Jasmine, what's your favorite Christmas memory? You didn't get to tell us here.
My favorite Christmas memory is when I got a golden retriever puppy for Christmas.
Aww.
Yeah.
A golden what?
A golden retriever puppy.
Yeah, she was a very, very beautiful dog. She was a purebred, but she looked more like an Irish setter.
Wait, because... bred? I thought she was a dog.
Well, I mean, she's bred too. Pretty gorgeous. Right?
Michael's versus the machines moment.
No, I don't want to be bred. No.
Dog loaf.
Loaf.
Also, Sam, I thank you for that Mitchell's versus the Machines reference. My kids are going to love that one.
I can quit.
That's one of their favorite movies.
Dog, pig,
loaf of bread. You can color in the presents.
I didn't know that.
Told you, click the presents. Something happens.
Really?
Maybe that's how you get Santa Claus to come.
What?
There's more presents.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Sam, you're a genius.
That's so cute. Oh my gosh. I wish you guys could see the look of wonder on my face. I felt like that meme of Oscar the Grouch. Everybody shut up, I'm experiencing childlike wonder.
I wonder if there's anything else you can color in.
And wait, what happened next? Well, in Stonkers,
guys,
Matt's heart grew three sizes that thing.
Matt, you could color in the lanterns.
Yeah, I noticed that. I noticed that she colored in the lanterns while playing, or one of us did.
Wait, can you click the stars on the thingy?
There.
On the
trees?
No.
I can't.
It doesn't look like it, no.
Okay, but color in the lanterns, all of them.
I love how just this simple point and click find the kitty cats game has got us completely enraptured in finding all the secrets. Like, we've played so many itch.io games where it's like, oh, do this one random specific thing at this one specific time. And all these things with multiple endings. And every time we've all been like, whatever, we don't care. But this game, oh no, this game's worth finding every possible secret.
There's some Christmas music.
Oh, that's a snowman waves!
Oh, yeah, I've never seen that.
Aww, that's so cute! Aww.
Wait, listen to the sound it makes. He goes, yoo-hoo!
Oh, the card changes on the sign, too.
It's a heart now.
Yeah.
Yay!
So, McNovice is the snowman says yoo-hoo when you click on him, too. Yoo-hoo. Oh, he does!
Can you
climb,
like, the bow or something? It's snowing!
Oh, the little snowman over there sings.
Oh, look at
Oh, my gosh!
This is the best game.
I'm not kidding you guys. This is the best game we've ever played.
Honestly, the snow was kind of making it hard for me to find.
Wait, you know what?
Santa, zoom out. Maybe Santa's flying around.
Oh, yeah.
Santa?
Yeah, there he is!
Yeah.
We win!
We
win!
Santa!
Guys.
Wait, can you not click him?
There's no... We can't go any further here. This is it. This is the pinnacle of human achievement right here.
Because he's a kitty cat. No, wait. Let me freaking Santa click pause. You. Where's my cursor? No! I wanted to click you.
Okay.
Pause.
So I just want to say this.
Oh, I couldn't click
you. I just want to say this. Okay? Free game that we have played for less than half an hour and have had the most fun in our lives. Screw you, itch.io.
Oh my god.
It's that simple.
This is all you need. And you know why we had fun? None of your pretentious baloney. Just cute kitty cats, snow, and presents. That's all we needed.
Let me kill people. It's
no.
Thing to
do. No. None
yeah,
of
just
your,
a little bit of. Just a
none
little
of
bit
your
of
angsty.
Wait.
Whatever. Just kitty cats.
Hey, Sam. What's your time say?
I got yelled at by my dad.
That's what time it is.
It was being too loud because he's trying to sleep, but I yelled too loud when I got excited when I saw Santa Claus there.
Like, but Dad, you don't understand. They were cute video game cats.
Santa Claus
appeared.
Oh yeah, he's Santa Claus.
Yeah, he's probably going to tell me you need to lay off the pot there, Sam.
Well, Sam, it's almost about 3:15. You said you had to get going around that time, didn't you?
Don't leave.
Hell, I don't know where my... I do not know where my other family member is. Usually she would be coming home to say family member.
Your Finn.
My mother, my mom.
Oh, I thought you said something about Finn.
Finn.
Because you said like family member, and it's not like you said Finley member.
Family member.
Family pig.
She's talking like she's talking like Inspector Clouseau from the Pink Panther. The family.
Family.
Matt.
Yeah.
Hold on to your wallet.
Yeah.
But there's DLC for this game.